Gives it back out to Prima at the middle. Works it toward the left. Sends it down for Hoxie, left corner. Gets the foot on it, down the slot. Goal! 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 Harris tickles the twine for the overtime victory. Power play goal. Watch this, Hoxie blasting it hard off the boards. Comes right to the middle. And right there, Malcom Harris finding the net, winning it for the Heat in overtime, 4-3.